together. You never know where Corral B springs with Shamrock Shuffle. Runners in Corral B, please push towards the front. Push towards the front.
We are approximately 4 minutes away from the start of wave one. gate is underway. Best of luck to all of our runners.
Thank you, Gene Honda. Have a great one out there, everybody. And while you're out there, make sure you thank the nearly 3,000 volunteers assisting today's event and offering their time and energy. They're out there in spring chill, just like you are, but they're volunteering their time, so make sure that you thank them. And to echo the comments of Tim Maloney, congratulations to the 40-plus charity teams in today's field, represented by hundreds of participants. These groups are raising incredible funds for a variety of local and national causes. So good luck to all of our charity runners, and good luck to all of you in Wave 1. Wave 2 has started about 45 minutes from now, so right now it's all about Wave 1. Remember, we've got a couple of aid stations out there. We've got people keeping track of you, so if you need anything, make sure and let somebody know. They'll either get you to what you need or get what you need to you. But have a good one out there, everybody. This beautiful spring morning here in Chicago. Those aid stations are located at the 1.8 and 3.5 mile marks. Gatorade Endurance Formula and water in that order. And once again, this race would not be possible without the many representatives from the city of Chicago working behind the scenes. Very special thank you to Mayor Rahm Emanuel, the Department of Cultural Affairs and Special Events, Chicago Police Department and the Chicago Fire Department, Office of Emergency Management and Communication, Department of Streets and Sanitation, and the Chicago Department of Transportation. It looks like Corral B is now walking up to the start line. And as they get ready, I want to again thank Bank of America, Nike, Michelob Ultra, Chrysler Jeep, Advocate Healthcare, Athletico, Tag Heuer, Mariano's, and Gatorade. Some Bank of America's 265,000 employees who are running today. Good luck to all of you on the 2015 Bank of America Shamrock Shuffle.
It's like a spring morning. Look, you guys are. If it was that rain, I would have made it yellow.
Double yellow.
After the race, celebrate your inspiring finish with family and friends at the Advocate Healthcare Jet,
Chicago's finest ride.
And of course, from the good folks at Athletico, they'd like to wish all of you good luck and invite you to stop by the Athletico Tent for postrace stretching after crossing the finish line. Athletico is an official sponsor of the
Shamrock
Shuffle 8K.
Step back, one step.
Yeah, here you go. How you doing out there? As you take on that wind is at your back, so take advantage of it.
Give it to one of us.
here. E37. 17209. appears for the marathon splits, and it keeps going straight. And we're turning a little bit less than 3 miles. Okay, it's 26:50.
Oh, cool beer!
Uphill.
Shuffle! recording the footage. Is that a GoPro recording yourself crossing the finish line? Make sure we get that on your footage for you.
Hey, Steve, nice job. Laura, Jonathan, Rick, congratulations. Adam, Patsy, James, Jessica, Alex, Duncan, nice job. Ed Griffin, Tim, congratulations. John Salazar from Elk Grove Village. Hey, John, how you doing?
Best field of indie runners you'll find anywhere in the world, no doubt about it. The largest 8-meter road race in the world, it's right here. Bank of America, Shamrock Shuffle 8K. Runners, let's cross that finish line. Don't stop, just keep on moving. Nice cool down walk as you head north. You've got Gatorade Endurance Formula and bottles of water waiting for you. Keep walking though. Make sure we have plenty of room for the runners coming up behind you. The real fun now begins here at the Bank of America Shamrock Shuffle 8K, the post race party. It's already open and underway. Festivities continue until
1:30
today. Post race party is located up in Buckingham Avenue, just beyond your finish line.
Thank you.
Okay, well, we'll drink one out there. I'll take your beer ticket. I'll take your beer ticket. Beer tickets, thank you. Thank you, good job. Good job, runners. You don't want your beer tickets. Get rid of them, I'll take them for you.
Thank you so much.
Guys look great.
This is a good show. You make me want to move.
I like your
GoPro.
Hey, how you doing,
man?
Got
the whole thing?
I got the whole thing, man.
Right on. You gonna do time lapse or what?
Yeah, well, I pulled it out of my watch and stuff, but.
Would you?
Oh, no, time lapse? No, I did. It's pure.
Oh, cool.
It's pure solid video.
Right on.
Check it out on YouTube.
Sure, it'll be thrilling. A thrilling view for everybody.
Yeah. Well, for me, it is.
Guys here.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
All right, thank you.
At GoPro.
Oh, all right, no, I'll do that stuff.
I know. I can't. Look, the whole race, including now, you're on.
Hey, congratulations.
Look forward to YouTube in a week. End of the video.
Okay.
I'll make sure you're in it.
Okay. Awesome.
Okay.
Where should I look for it?
YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll look for a Shamrock Shuffle 2015,
awesome.
Something like
okay.
that.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good shot right here. Ooh, love to
thank you. Thank you.
Who's got it?
Here you go.
Hey, got it. Yeah.
I know, I run like a 10 minutes.
Over there, Tom.
Should I crack some my time?
He's still running.
Thank you. Will you take our picture really quick? Nice to meet you.
Yeah.